So, I'm always smiling at you.
Okay. Always priceless. You have a good smile.
All right, we're here with our national women's team goalkeeper. Tell us, how has the experience been like? We're here, it's the finale we're preparing for on Tuesday. What's the mood like and how do you feel?
Right now I feel pretty excited and I'm ready to play, I'm ready to take the field, you know. I have been doing rehab, I haven't been doing much, but right now I'm just excited, I'm ready to go on the field just like my team, you know. There's a positive energy coming off of me and plus I'm feeling off my team energy as well.
What has led to what we saw from you over the past few games? I mean, you've been the talk of the team. I mean, it's must have been a journey so far, quite a journey.
Words can't explain. You know, I go in the mirror every day, each day, and I say, hey, I need to go represent and represent hard, you know. I have a lot of people saying, you know, you can do it, but I know I could be better than who I am today. And I continue working hard. Right now, the feeling I'm feeling right now, I don't know. Right now, I'm just at the peak of my game, and I don't want to let anyone down or myself down, you know. I just continue working hard. It's just, I don't know what to say. Words can't explain how I'm feeling.
What's the response or the reactions been of your teammates back in the U.S. In terms of what you're about to achieve or accomplish?
My team back in the U.S., oh my gosh. Everyone is like emailing. My Facebook is blowing up. Like, everyone have something to say. I can never walk past in school and no one say any, like, courteous words to me. Like, there's always something to share, always something to say. And currently, they're doing an article on me in school as well. You know, everyone have something to say. Even I went in the clinic, like, people in the community as well has good stuff to say about me, you know.
What are you doing, aside from football, of course, what are you trying to accomplish?
Right now, I'm just trying to finish up my degree and hopefully go try out for a couple more teams again as well. So that's my aim right now after school. Secondary education, physical education, phys ed. Then I just recently concluded my D license in school as well.
In terms of the game on Tuesday, you know what Ecuador has to offer. I think the first hurdle was a big one. To go there and come back 0-0 and now we're at home. Is there pressure on us or playing at home? A little bit,
I would say a little bit. But for me, I don't feel no pressure at all. You know, I only know like what Ecuador gives. You know, and like reflecting on the USA game, I was a bit nervous. It was a nerve-wracking experience for me before even the game. But going into Ecuador game, I was more confident than going into the USA game. And then this game, I'm not cocky, but I'm just confident that I'm going to put on my best performance as well. I just want to go out there and work hard.
Anything special you want to add in terms of, is there a pre-game ritual you have or anything that... the connection that you made with the people that has inspired you?
No, I just listen to slow music and what? Just take a little time. Like after all that singing and dancing and stuff, I take a little time for myself, go and relax and listen to some slows just to calm me right
back. What kind of slow music? We talk about Keith Sweat or Brian Adams?
Yes, yes, those kind of music. You know, I listen to Masoka throughout the bus ride and stuff, but as soon as I game time or just before warm-ups, I have to like, after all that singing and dancing, I have to calm right back down for me to, you know, get back my focus to go in the game.
So what is currently top of your playlist?
My play Trey Song Love Lost. Hi, it's me, Kimika Forbes, Trinidad and Tobago, national goalkeeper. I just want everyone, the whole nation, if you have to be outside of the stadium supporting, just come out and be the 12th man for us, because we really need your guys' support. So come out and support red, white and black.
Perfect. Very nice. Thank you.